What's up, everyone? So if you like the potential of ChatGPT, OpenAI, and quantum computing as the next big thing to disrupt the internet, then I think we've got the perfect gem here for you to disrupt your portfolio and get you to early retirement. Just kidding though. But according to StockWits, NVDA is the best performing stock on the S&P 500, closely followed by Meta or Facebook and Tesla. So if you're one of those who missed out on NVIDIA early this year, when it was changing hands at about $143 per share, thinking it was expensive, then you need to stick around right through to the end, as I have another gem for you today, which you would not want to miss out on, which still has a long, long way to go. In fact, when you look at the journey NVIDIA has been on, you can see loads of parallels, and for those who've been following the channel and gotten early on this stock, they would now be seeing triple digit gains before it's even started. As NVIDIA is now worth a lofty $1.1 trillion, whereas our stock today is only still worth a cool $3.1 billion. And the interesting thing here is that the market has taken notice and it has only just started its run. So when you look at where NVIDIA has been up to, up by a whooping 57,310%, then it makes you think, if our stock today could run by that same amount or even have that, then that will certainly get some people to early retirement, right? So some serious opportunity here, which you wouldn't want to possibly miss out on. So whatever you're doing right now, make sure you pause and pay attention right through to understand why this sector is blowing up right now, so you're fully informed and in a better position to make your investment decision on what could be the next big thing in tech, which the markets are buzzing about right now. But before jumping, if you want to get ahead with your investing and invest like a bull, then you have to sign up to Seeking Alpha, where you get a one-stop shop market analysis platform to track and manage your portfolio and get the latest data, tips and predictions all at your fingertips. So whether you're looking for the latest market news, trading analysis or trending analysis, or want to get the latest on top-rated growth, dividend or value stocks, they've got it right there for you, already analyzed and ranked, so as to make your decision-making much easier. And you even have stocks and ETF screeners, so you can narrow down and create your own short list of winners with strong long-term growth potential. So make sure you check them out from my link below so you're fully informed on the latest market insights to stay ahead of your investing. Thank you very much, and with that out of the way, please drop a quick like on the video and hit the bell so we can get talking about IonQ, ticker number IONQ, which is now sitting at $15.52 per share with a market cap of $3.1 billion. And we've been talking about this stock for a while on the channel, and even more recently in May when it was still going for just over $5 per share. But blimey, on the back of Microsoft and NVIDIA showing the markets that they can monetize on AI software, IonQ has taken off and not looked back, and could be following the tracks of Microsoft and NVIDIA, which we already spoke about. As you can see here, it's had a good run so far, being up by a whooping 348% on a year-to-date horizon. And I wouldn't doubt it's among the best performers on the Russell 3000 index as well, given its relatively small size cap at $3 billion. So some fantastic momentum run, which doesn't seem to be cooling down anytime soon, as IonQ has outperformed nearly every tech stock on the Nasdaq index on the back of growing optimism related to quantum computing. And much of this outperformance is related to the AI craze, since quantum computing has many applications in artificial intelligence. And in addition, the company is expected to grow revenue at a rapid rate, with analysts calling for a 72% growth this year and 104% next year. Whoa. So as we always aim to buy low and sell high, some patience will be required with this stock for any pullbacks to present some decent entry points for those who believe in their story to maximize the upside opportunity with this mega quantum computing tech stock. So here's the latest on IonQ, which you need to be aware of, starting with what they are about and why they have the potential to be very disruptive. IonQ is a leader in quantum computing with a proven track record of innovation and deployment. And their current generation quantum computer, IonQ Forte, is the latest in line of cutting-edge systems, boasting an industry-leading algorithmic qubits. And along with record performance, IonQ has defined what it believes is the best path forward to scale. And they are also the only company with quantum systems available through the cloud on Amazon Braket, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud, as well as through direct API access. And they were founded in 2015 by Christopher Monroe and Jung-Sang Kim, based on 25 years of pioneering research. So some amazing stuff, right? And here's why analysts love this stock, as it consistently has a place on multiple shortlists. And looking at investor place here, where they said the three quantum computing stocks to make your get rich dreams come true are NVIDIA, Microsoft and IonQ. So if your dream was really early retirement, then I guess here's a means to get there, right? For IonQ, they said the stock has recently gained as the company's financials improved and on news of partnerships with technology giants such as Microsoft and Amazon. And while IonQ remains unprofitable, its revenue growth is accelerating at a rapid pace. And in another article, they reported that the three quantum computing stocks that will skyrocket before 2024 are form factor, IonQ and NVIDIA, where they say what is arguably most interesting about IonQ is the fact that its quantum hardware is currently the only one available on all of the leading cloud platforms. And in May, Amazon Web Services AWS added support for IonQ's Aria to its quantum computing service bracket. And that service already features another IonQ device called Harmony. And adding Aria allows users to compare and contrast both IonQ products through AWS. And IonQ was first made available through Azure last year, and the fact that IonQ first debuted on Azure and more recently on Amazon speaks volumes about its utility. And the major cloud players recognize its value, making it entirely possible that IonQ shares will skyrocket before 2024. And finally, the three quantum computing stocks that AI is loving in July are IonQ, Microsoft and Alphabet, and the list goes on. And this couldn't get more exciting for this stock, right? So one, to keep on your radar and your watch list, and two, early to press the snooze button on IonQ. So some very, very interesting insights worth considering for IonQ, but only consider getting in if the price is right for you and if you fully understand the risk. This video is not financial advice, a buy or sell recommendation, but it's meant to bring some new and exciting quantum computing stocks to your attention for you to do your own research. And as always, I'd love to hear from you, so please let me know your thoughts on these top tech stocks in the comment sections below and what other tech stocks are catching your eyes lately. And if you're new to my channel, please ensure to subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified when I upload new videos. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please check out this video right here or this playlist right here to watch equally insightful content from the channel. Thank you very much for being here, and I look forward to having you in my next video. Thank you.